Huge developments coming to Bixby, and it's faster than ever. The mayor announced that they are the first city in Oklahoma to offer residential fiber optic internet access. BTC Broadband is calling it the big gig. To put the speed in perspective, a two-hour high-definition movie can download in about 32 seconds. Not only will gamers have faster connections, but businesses and schools will also benefit from the faster speeds.
The businesses that are here, it'll help them grow with their internet service on their internet orders and that sort of thing. And it'll also bring businesses that rely on internet for large files.
The extra speed is offered to fiber to home neighborhoods, so about 4,600 homes in the BTC service area will get that service. One place you don't